to get some butter, 150 grams, and we're going to put it in our mixture. So we're mixing it to make it soft and fluffy. Like we're like this. It's going like this, but it's like going like this. But now we're going to put in the icing sugar. It's a whole cup, like a whole cup. But don't put your fingers near there because your fingers can chop off.
So use a spoon for this part.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do it. And let it stir up. Let it stir up.
Yep.
And then we're going to put some three colors of icing. So we split our mixture into three bits, and then we have a red one, a blue one, and a red and blue one. Tell us in the comments what red and blue make. Icing into the icing bag.
Okay, let's do it.
So cool.
This is mine.
Thanks for watching.
It's so good.